The Message. Hi, I'm Don Cobb. Welcome to 12stepsfordummies.com. This manual that you're about to purchase was written based on 20 years of recovery experience and observation. I've had the opportunity to work in recovery off and on throughout that 20 years. I've counseled so many men. I have sponsored so many men. I have lectured so many men. I've taught classes for so many men and women. And this book is a culmination of all of that. My heart's desire is that you would recover, that no person would be left stuck in the throes of addiction. That's my heart's desire. And I wrote this book as if I were writing it for my own child. I pull no punches. I tell it like it is. I'm crystal clear. I lay it out in no uncertain terms, and I do it all with love. If you will follow the directions found in this book, I don't care how long you've been a chronic relapser. If you will follow the directions laid out in this book clearly and simply, you will recover. If you're a codependent seeking help for a loved one or a friend, you came to the right place. In my opinion, this book could save their lives. It's a good investment in their life. And it's a good investment for you to get an understanding about recovery, about what they could be doing or should be doing that would facilitate their recovery, so that you can keep an eye out just to remind them, hey, hello, are you A, B, C, whatever? Are you doing the thing that it takes to recover? Because it's not rocket science what we do to recover. It's not. We all do the same things. I don't care that we're all individuals. We're all above average intelligence. We've got so many common threads. But when we all do these things, we all recover, period. Never have I seen a person fail who has thoroughly followed this path. I'm excited for you about your new recovery. I hope you're excited too. And so get to work. Buy the book, put it into practice, and watch your life change in an amazing way. God bless you. Thanks for checking in. I'm Don Cobb. This is 12stepsfordummies.com. Have a great day.